And I don't really care if this shit means nothing to you, but to me it's everything that I am now accustomed to. Hey, what is up, y'all? It's Tony Durant 18 here, and in this video I'm gonna be showing you an awesome wall break that is solo that you can be able to do on scrap metal that my boy Egg showed me. And I'm surprised nobody else has found this. It's pretty easy and simple. Just jump right here and you're able to go through the wall right here. You can like get position where half the map like disappears. You can see everything behind the building. It's pretty wild. Or you can poke out and be able to shoot people as they're going by and nobody knows you're there. It's pretty awesome. And you can also be able to jump back through from the other side. It's a little bit further down. You can be able to jump right here, just crack that side, just jump on there, and you can be able to jump through this one right here. So in certain situations, on being able to hurry up and get to one side to the other, this would be a quick way of being able to hurry up and get through there to be able to get to A or whatever you want to be able to use this glitch for, because I know I don't want to have to run all the way to the opposite side to be able to get out of this, to be able to get where I need to go, you know. But anyway, this may help you and I'll bunch of situations. Pretty awesome. Make sure to give the video a big thumbs up. It'd be greatly appreciated. And make sure to subscribe for all the latest and greatest Battlefield 3 glitches. Till next time, y'all. Peace out. With the ones that I had, then I found another one to help me be a better man. A queen with a heart, kept her in my hand. They never owned a 4-5-40 equivalent. No more court dates, I'm a law abiding citizen. I got this far, not by myself. Like they say, play with the hand that you were dealt. I don't really care if this shit means nothing to you, but to me, it's everything that I am now accustomed to. Cause I do this for